But I do not intend to kill anybody.
Oh, is that so?
It was then that I found myself staring down a sinister DVD, taunting me with its hastily scribbled title. I just knew that our kidnapper had prepared something truly horrifying for us.
Bones straight from inside.